In this video, I will teach you yet another powerful institutional trading strategy that can be applied on any time frame. And these are all concepts that I talked about in the live trading session. We were on the 15-minute time frame on Bitcoin USDT, and you can follow these strategies on any currency or any cryptocurrency pair. And we saw impulsive break of structures above previous areas. The most relevant one and the most recent one is this break of structure right here. We know that at some point in time, price has to retrace to at least this order block or even come back and fulfill those imbalances and then probably continue with this uptrend. Now, building upon the previous video in which I talked about the most powerful institutional order block, and I said that it was the order block which was responsible for a change of character, on the 1 minute time frame now, what I did, I waited for a clear change of character, which you can see happened exactly right here. I did go ahead and identified this 1 minute order block, which was responsible for these major breaks of structures and changes of character down here. Then I waited for price to retrace and react from this order block in order to take a short trade. In this certain occasion, price did not do us the favor and it just reacted from the imbalance, leaving this pin bar over here. But had this pin bar happened within this order block over here, I would be entering with a stop loss above the pin bar and I would go for a first target over here, which would give me a 30-to-1 reward to risk. Now that price has done its movement, this order block right here is pretty irrelevant to me, but I'm waiting for this one to be tapped into so that we continue with the uptrend. The whole point of this video though was to tell you that you do not need to wait only for the major order blocks, such as the 15-minute order block. What you can also do, you can scale down to the 1 minute time frame and then you can identify the first major change of character. In this instance, it did happen from this order block right here. If this pin bar would be inside this order block, I would have taken the trade. I still considered taking this trade from this pin bar. It was at the exact point where I was going live and I was talking about it that this one would have been a valid trade as well. In this occasion, if I would have taken this trade, we would be running at 14-to-1 reward to risk and a little bit more. So by using only those two timeframes, you can indeed build a winning strategy. But if you want to perfect your trading and take your graph from this to something like this, then all you have to do is go ahead and become a member of my premium community. Hopefully you found this strategy interesting. If yes, leave me a like and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more content like this one. This is gonna do it for today and thank you all for watching. Until next time.